through this door.
You sure it's safe, being so close to them?
I'm the only one with the key, man.
And where'd you get that?
I killed one of them. He won't miss it now. Everybody through.
Back here.
So, how old are you?
Me? 14. How old are you?
The same.
Oh, you're 14, huh?
I'm close.
All right.
I am.
Here we are. Welcome to my office.
How long have you guys been holed up in here?
A few days. We found a bit of food, though. Here.
Blueberries. Found a whole stash of them. You want some?
No.
Hey, man, relax. We're safe.
So why haven't you left?
Been waiting for the right opportunity.
And?
Here. Check this out. Look at these sons of bitches. Every day they congregate down there, guarding that damn bridge. Come nighttime, it's down to a skeleton crew. After sunset, that's our window. Most of them gone, sneak right past them.
That could work.
Oh, it'll work. It'll definitely work. Wait, I have another one. Wow.
All right, ready?
Ow!
That blueberry hurt you?
It's been a while since that boy even cracked a smile. She doesn't seem bothered by all this.
So where were you heading?
I heard the Fireflies are based out west somewhere. We're gonna join up with them. Something funny?
It just seems like there's a lot of people putting their stock on the Fireflies these days.
Yeah, maybe there's a reason for that.
So you don't know where they are, and you're just gonna drag him across the country to find them?
I tell you what, how about I worry about my brother, you worry about your girl.
Easy. We're looking for the Fireflies, too.
This is us. There's an abandoned military radio station just outside the city. Any survivors from our group, they're supposed to meet us there tomorrow. You and your girl, you want to join us? It goes down tonight.
I guess we best rest up then.
He says it's time to go.
No, we're gonna be moving fast, okay? So no matter what, you stick to me. Like glue.
Like glue.
Like glue.
Got it.
Good. Good. All right. Y'all ready?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, y'all stay close, okay?
You tried this before?
Yeah.
That's comforting.
Relax, old man.
I just hope you know the way.
try to take him out quietly. Hey, I'll follow your lead.
All right. Hey, how you doing?
Just trying to keep warm. How's it looking out there?
We put down some infected. No sign of those tourists.
They're still in the city.
Got him. Okay, everyone move up.
Like this asshole!
All right, we did it.
Henry, give me a hand with this.
All right. You ready?
Oh, no. Oh, shit!
All right, come on!
Go!
Wait.
Hey! They're over here!
Got him. Come on, everyone.
All right, check it out.
We're good. Sam, let's go.
All right, kid, come on. There you go. Come on.
Oh, shit!
Hurry, hurry.
I'm sorry. We're leaving.
What?
bullshit!
Hey! Now!
What the fuck, Henry?
Shit.
One more time! Punch it!
We stick together.
Cover me!
Search for supplies.
Pretty good, right?
Don't sell yourself short.
Well, thank you, Joel.
All right, let's get underneath it.
Does he have left?
They're gonna kill us.
What other choice do we have?
We jump.
No, it's too high and you can't swim. I'll boost you up. You run past him.
You keep me afloat.
Ellie.
No time to argue.
Ellie! Damn it!
Henry! He's awake!
Hey, you. We're alive. Okay.
See? What'd I tell you, huh? He's good. Everything's fine.
You know, Sam's the one who spotted you. You guys are taking quite a bit of water.
What's wrong? Henry!
Get back,
hey,
Sean!
Hey!
He's pissed, but he's not gonna do anything.
You sure about that?
Stop!
Joel?
He left us to die out there.
No. You had a good chance of making it, and you did. Coming back for you meant putting him at risk. Stay back. If it was the other way around, would you have come back for us? I saved you.
He saved me too. We would have drowned.
It's fine, I'm okay. You know, for what it's worth, I'm really glad we spotted you. Now, that radio tower, it's on the other side of this cliff. Okay? Place is gonna be full of supplies. You're gonna be really happy you didn't kill me.
Hey, we're gonna search this area. See what we come up with.
That was intense. You cool?
Yeah. Let's go find that radio tower.
And maybe we can find something in that boat over there.
Way ahead of you, kid.
Keep your eyes peeled.
It's a little bit different in the water.
One step at a time.
I bet Elliot'd like this. Can't go this way.
For a second there, I thought you might shoot him.
Yeah, almost did.
We're all right. I think it's good to have him around.
I think you're right.
Did everyone have boats back then?
Yeah, I had a 60-foot yacht.
I think we found something.
Let's go see what it is.
Hey, I bet this goes all the way through. Give me a hand with this.
All right, same time. Come on.
Let's do it.
All right, come on, kids, go. All right, there we go. All right, you go in.
Okay.
Hold on.
Hey, flashlights out. Sam, stay
close. I know.
Someone's finally learning. Which way?
Joel, we should see what's over here.
All right, we'll check this side out.
I'm not a fan.
Me neither. You ain't got much of a choice. It's blocked.
If you can get it open, I can crawl through and clear that door. Oh, yeesh. That is a big rat.
Hey, this way. Looks like there's a path up ahead. Right here.
And voila.
Can we get out this way?
Nah, there's no way to reach that.
I can't swim.
That makes two of us.
All right, Joel. How do we get across?
I can't reach it.
Hey, maybe this will lead somewhere.
Henry, give it a shot.
Alright.
I'm gonna go have a look. You keep an eye out. Still in one piece.
Oh, this one.
Let's go, Ellie.
Oh, there you go. That's smart.
I can't wait to get out of this place.
All right, see if that generator still got some juice.
Here goes nothing.
I gotta say, I'm impressed with you two.
We're pros at this by now. Uh, What's a